Hello everyone. Okay, welcome to the online classes of Sri Ram Bharati Public School. And I hope that you all are doing well at your home and enjoying these holidays for you. Okay, let me introduce myself. I'm Deepa Sharma and I'll be taking your English classes here. Okay, so I will start today with the topic nouns. Okay, we will start the topic nouns. Now, what do you mean by noun first? See, basically we have done the definition of noun as the name of a person, place, animal or a thing. Okay, we have done this common definition like this. We can write the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Okay, like it can be the name of any person, place, animal or thing. See, I'll give you a simple idea how to locate nouns in a sentence, because sometimes students feel confusion or students feel difficulty in locating the nouns in a sentence. Okay, it's a simple method. Whatever you can see around you, okay, listen to me carefully. Whatever you can see around you, be it a pen, a pencil, room, button, needle, box, sofa, chair, anything, whatever you see inside the home, outside the home, wherever you go to a place, these all are counted as nouns, because obviously you will call them by some names. Okay, so when we call everything by a name, so one more name we have for these nouns are also called as naming words. Okay, nouns are also known as naming words. Okay, it's a simple definition. But okay, now I will tell you the kinds of nouns also. I'm writing some names here. Look them carefully. Okay? At which school do you read? I'm writing the name of our school. The name of our school is, I'm writing short, not in the full form. Like S R B P S. Okay? I'm writing the place where you are living, like we are living in Bahadurgarh. I'm writing Bahadurgarh. Bahadurgarh. Okay. I'm giving you some more examples, like in the morning, which toothpaste do you use? Like we have Pepsodent. Okay. I'm writing Pepso. Okay. I'm writing one more common name which you already know. Like I'm writing Lays. L-A-Y-S. Okay, very interesting. I'm writing one more thing, Oppo. Oppo you must have listened. I know this one, Oppo. Or I'm writing one more thing, Milton. Milton. Okay. I'm writing one more thing, Mahavir Park. You must have listened about this name, Mahavir Park. Okay, it's in Bahadurgarh only. I'm writing the Times of India. The Times of India. Okay, I'm writing one more interesting thing for you, Doraemon. You all know this name, Doraemon. Okay. I'm writing a name, one more name, Ramayan. Okay, some names I've written here. SRBPS, Bahadurgarh, Pepsodent, Lays, Oppo, Milton, Mahavir Park, The Times of India, Doraemon, Ramayana. Okay, space is not there, so I am not writing many examples. Through these examples only, I will try to let you understand. Okay. Now, if I ask you, what is SRBPS? It's obviously indicate it's a name of a school. It's a name of a school. So here, it's right of these. If I write, it's a name of a school. Okay. Bahadurgarh. How do you relate this name? You relate this name to a place. Where are you living? Okay. So here I will write a place or a city. You can write a city. Okay. Bahadur is a city. Pepsodent. What is Pepsodent? Whenever you listen this name, then what comes in your mind? Pepsodent, toothpaste. Okay, so I'm writing here toothpaste. Okay, Lay's, yeah, your favorite thing. I know this thing. Lay's, obviously, whenever you hear of Lay's, then you always think of potato chips. Okay, so I will write here chips. Okay, Oppo. Oppo, obviously, it's a phone name, mobile phone. Here you can write phone. The name of phone. Milton. Milton, you can relate it to bottle. Okay. We have bottles of Milton. Okay. Mahavir Park. When you listen, you have listened this name Mahavir Park, automatically you will relate it that, yeah, it's a place. It's a place. The Times of India. The Times of India. It sparks a name. It relates this name to a newspaper. Okay, so I'm writing here newspaper. Then Doraemon. What is Doraemon? Doraemon is your favorite cartoon character. I know this thing. Okay, so here I can write cartoon. Ramayan. Ramayan, maybe you can write a book. Okay. See, I have divided these names, particular names, into these categories or into these kinds. They are particular names, and these are kinds, or you can write general names. You can also say like this, general names. Okay? SRBPS is a school, but there can be many schools as well. You know, okay? Bahadurgarh is the name of a city, but there can be many cities as well. Pepsodent is a toothpaste, but there are many other toothpaste also, like Colgate, Dabur and all. Lay's. Lay's is the name of chips, but there are many chips with different names in the market. Oppo. Oppo is the name of phone, but there can be other phones also with some other names. Milton, bottle. Okay, but bottles can be of different names. Mahavir Park is a place, but there can be many other places with different names. The Times of India, newspaper, but there are many newspapers like the Times of India, like the Hindustan Times, the Economic Times, many others. Doraemon is a cartoon character, but there are many other cartoon characters like your Chota Bheem and Golu Golu. Ramayana. Okay, Ramayana can be a book, and there can be many books, other books with other names. Okay. Okay, these are some special names. These are some particular names which we relate to these categories, these kinds. Okay, so these kind of names, they will be known as proper nouns. They will be known as proper nouns. Okay, and these categories, to spoons, tea, toothpaste, chips, spoon, bottle, plate. Because these will include a general kind. Okay? So these all words will come in the category of common nouns. Okay? These all will come in the category of common nouns. Okay? So I hope that you can relate. Like, see, now spoon. I have said you person, place, animal, or thing. School will come to a place, city will come to a place, toothpaste will come to a thing, chips will come to a thing, phone, bottle, again it's a place, newspaper is thing, and so on. If I write some person name, like Narendra Modi, Narendra Modi is the name of a person, okay? But Narendra Modi is a proper noun, and person is will become the common noun, okay? I hope that by these examples, you will be able to understand what's the difference between proper and common nouns. And one more thing, all proper nouns will start from the capital letters. But common nouns will not start with the capital letter. That's the main difference. Okay? I hope that you have understood these topics. And the homework will be given on your Dropbox. You can see from there. Till then, bye-bye. And have a nice day.